Well, MCC's Jaylonn Walker has been named the North Texas Junior College Athletic Conference Player of the Week. In two games, she scored 40 points, including a career-high 31 against Cisco. Walker also picked up 9 rebounds, 7 steals, and 5 assists. The High Lasses will be back in action when they travel to face off against Southwestern Christian College tomorrow at 3 o'clock.